State Liquor Control Board's annual report shows not just how much its stores earned, but also what Pennsylvanians were drinking. Overall sales were up, but online figures declined, likely due to most state stores opening in July of last year. The LCB says it contributed more than $800 million to the state's general fund. Canned and uncanned ready-to-drink beverages spiked by 91%. In 53 of the 67 counties, vodka was the top-selling spirit, and three counties, Allegheny, Philadelphia, and Montgomery, accounted for 35% of sales statewide.